Okay, nice little lad.
Wow! Even the feet are shaking! Shaking all over! Are we in the clouds?
Not yet.
We are in the clouds! Oh no!
So the first thing you do then is to put on one of these harnesses, which we call a pod harness because it's like a little pea pod when you're into them. Zipping that down, and then we do these buckles up.
Okay.
Top one and the bottom one. Okay, on we go. Strap it up. So, okay, push back. Put your other foot back in. What I don't want you to do is to hold on any part of the glider.
Right.
Okay, or any part of my left arm.
Okay.
If you do that, then you'll have control of the glider and not me. We then accelerate the truck down the runway at about 35 miles an hour. And you get a lot of wind noise in your ears. And all we do is pull this lever, and that releases the nose of the glider, and we launch off the back of the truck. When the truck gets to the end of the runway, we release the line, and the line gets wound in back to the truck, and we go into free flight.
Oh, no!
Dual glider is just like a big solo glider, especially built to take two people. It's ideal to use for giving people an air experience flight and also to actually teach people to fly.
Look at the cows in flying little dots!
If we stop the glider flying, if it happens. And there we go.
Oh! This is brilliant, unreal. How do we stay up in the air?
Well, on a towing site, the only way we can stay up is if we have any thermals. A thermal is just a bubble of warm air which is coming up from the ground. Today is quite an overcast day, so we don't get any thermals.
So how are we staying up then if we haven't got any thermals?
We're actually coming down all the time. We're actually towing up to about 900 feet and we're descending all the time.
Oh no! Get up off your couch and do this!
Would you like a flight? Have a go.
You
put your left hand down there, unfold your right arm. On the bar there, that's it. And just look down the runway where we're going.
I don't know where we're going.
That's it.
Oh, yeah.
Okay, now, leave your weight to the left. Now she'll straighten out, that's good.
Yeah.
Okay.
I'm flying this thing, you know.
Now look to the left. Now just let go of it. Let go, take your hands off. Take your hands off. Hold on, see? Take your hands away.
Ah!
Okay.
Wow.
It's hard to do that, okay?
Yeah. Hang gliding is one of the most amazing and exhilarating experiences I've ever had, and this is the only way that someone under the age of 16 can really experience hang gliding, and you don't need any training. An introductory flight at the dual school costs £22 and lasts for at least 5 minutes, although it can last longer depending on the weather. As far as we know, the dual school is the only place you can have this hang gliding experience in the UK. Almost anyone over the age of 10 can have a go, but if you weigh more than 13 stone, you may be considered too heavy to fly. If you get hooked and want to take a pilot's course, it does get quite a bit more expensive, but you can't do this until you're at least 16.
Relax your legs, relax your legs, relax your legs.